gets the pin. Bridger. Nice dome takedown from Mawa. Has the arm trap. Gets the pin. Safer.
Tyler Richter.
Against Tyler Richter here for Team Montana. Seconds left. Escape. Thank you. Nice fight there from Montana. With 10 seconds left. Scores 2-3.
10 seconds left. Time.
Seconds on the clock, out of bounds they go.
Our hole isn't in there, right?
One-point misconduct for Green. Mawa gets the reversal now, looking for the pin, and...
Sign!
Hunter and... 45, folks. We have Willie Davis from Mawa against Garrett Moritz. Nice slide by here. Needs to bring him to the mat. Jumps down to the ankle and gets the two.
Seconds on the clock. Willie Davis with a 2-0 lead here.
Has the bar in on the left side. back to a tight waist here. Blood time.
Away from immortality.
This is a total team effort.
We're gonna come at you.
One shot. This.
Fifty on the clock. Davis is gonna try to ride this one out here. Scores 4-0. Blood time. Got our trainer here on standby, so just getting these guys clean here, wiping them down. minute 37 and 4-0. Well, he's looking for that hard crossface cradle there. More blood here. We're going to try to get these guys cleaned up.
Immortality.
This is a total team effort.
We're gonna come at you.
One shot.
Back to action, folks. Got the blood cleaned up. Willie Davis on top, trying to ride this period out 4-0. One escape. Scores 3-1. And more blood.
One match away from immortality.
This is a total team effort.
We're gonna come at you.
One shot.
Back to the action. And more blood.
I'll get it this time.
Yeah,
All right, folks, a lot of blood there. We got it cleaned up here, and we're going to start the next match. That match was called off. Nice headlock here. And he's just going to settle here a lot of time.
Squeeze
that. And gets the pin. So forfeit here for Mawa. And we got green. Nice. He's going to try to finish this on the edge and collects the other ankle. Feet are in. Gets the two. In the one to score. And that's the first period. Minute 40 here. Green trying to set up a shot. And nice. Transitions this into a tilt. And Green gets the technical foul. .220. Mawa will receive a forfeit. And heavyweight. Green gets the forfeit. Folks, that were in your duel. We got Mawa heavyweight in front of us. Great tournament, man. So far, undefeated. You guys are headed into the championship bracket, man. Tell us your thoughts as you guys try to make it back to the finals.
It's a really good tournament. We're all, you know, winning and getting bonus points and, you know, trying to help the team out to make it back to the championship for a third year. So it's going well. It's going really good.
Man, yesterday, man, just to pick back up a little bit, great duel against the Ohio Hawks. Came down to heavyweight, and everybody's standing up around the gym. A lot of excitement. And what was going through your mind, man, in that match?
What was going through my mind is that I was trying to get the first takedown, because the heavyweight, the first takedown always, you know, sets the tone for the rest of the match. So, you know, I was like, you know, I did get tired because wrestling the whole week and, you know, drains you. It's a tough tournament and you will get tired. So, you know, all I had to do is win. You know, I find a way to win every single time.
Hey, man, big kudos to that kid, just an eighth grader. Wrestled you pretty well, and it ended up being a 7-4 match. Maybe the toughest opponent so far for you. So,
yeah, definitely. You know, he's a real strong kid. When he comes to high school, he will be a threat in Ohio. He will be a threat. And, you know, I gave him his props, you know, respect. He's definitely in the future, and maybe a state, pretty much sure, maybe a state champion in Ohio. He's really good. He's tough. He did push me. He did wear on my head. And he did good. So, you know, props to him. He's a good kid.
Awesome, man. Nothing like good competition for you guys, and we always love to see the heavyweights go after it. So, hey, get some rest. 8 o'clock. We'll be back. Bracket starts, and good luck. Hopefully you guys get it done.
Okay. Thank you.